Okay, so I kind of let the video get away from me. Again, because I was talking and doing this stuff. Oh shit, too old. no. I can't hit him when he's doing that. It's not fair. I don't know how much y'all actually heard of what I was talking about. Because I was talking about my, Now it's on fun videos, and then I switched over to something else and started talking about something else. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. He lived because he got away from the explosion. Yes, I said that. I know what I'm gonna do to you. Should have killed you. It was a freaking explosion, man. You can stop. I'm not focused on you right now, so you can stop and leave me the fuck alone. What did I just freaking say? I want to be left alone. What part of that don't you understand, you stupid monkey? Get up in the daggum air. Get up in the daggum air. Thank you. Wow. I still won that battle. Ha ha ha. Oh, excuse me. I think I'm still burping from the daggum tacos a little bit. Boy, after I ate those 3 chicken tacos, man. I haven't eaten anything all day. It's always hungry. And usually I only get 2 tacos, but this time I got 3 because I was starving. Not to mention, I had a bowl of cereal. Right before. We went to talk about and got food. So I had eaten, I just hadn't eaten very much. Because I just ate a bowl of cereal. Because, like I said, I was so tired last night, and y'all probably realize that I'm right by now. Because I even had the date correct. Date wrong. And that leads to obvious tiredness. So, yeah, I was tired, so I slept until like past 12. I think it wasn't like, but 2 o'clock when I woke up. I uploaded my videos, then I went over and I saw my peepaw, which is my grandpa, if y'all don't obviously know what peepaw means. I went and I saw him real quick. You can stop stealing my crap, you stupid pieces of freaking shit. I don't do the Legion crap. You hear me? Okay, as I was saying, I went over there, and then I come back over here, and I got that bowl of cereal. And then Mom and Daddy started getting hungry, and they decided to go to Taco Bell. Even though, like I said earlier, my dad had originally planned to go somewhere else, which was Subway. He couldn't make up his mind where he wanted to go at first, because at one point he said McDonald's. I was like, no, we have that all the time. Because I'm kind of getting tired of McDonald's, because we do go over there a lot. And then one time he was like, Sonic, and then he was like, no, Subway, and then he was constantly changing his mind, and I was like, can you just make up your mind? And somehow we eventually settled on Taco Bell, and it was nice because I have been craving tacos for a while. I don't know why, I just was. And when we went to Taco Bell today, it made my freaking day, because I was still craving those tacos. And I finally got some tacos to just soothe my brain. How much further do I have to go? I thought I'd be, like, at least close to where Cinder is by now. Dude, you got me in a freaking corner. I'm not happy. Excuse me, sir. It's 1:07. And we're 8 minutes into the video. Okay, here's my plan. Get him killed by that. And then the only one I have to deal with is this one. Or not. But you don't get rid of all of them. I have a freaking Digimon theme song stuck in my head now. I just now realized that. And I had to state the obvious, because I was, like I said, I watched the first episode of the original Digimon series. Before I started playing this game, so now the freaking theme song stuck in my head. I'm having to stop myself from bursting into song. It can't be worse than my friend Emma, though. She sings the Pokemon theme song sometimes. I keep wanting a freaking stuffed Pikachu. but I haven't found one that I can get yet. And I know a few people who have one already, but I can't have one because I have no way to get one. And you know, it kind of makes me a little bit upset. So what I really want is a little Gatomon plushie from Digimon. Either that or Goblimon. Or should I say Garurumon. I like Garurumon. And Metal Garurumon. Werburumon kind of isn't really one of my favorite evolutions on Goblimon, but yeah. You tried and failed. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, yeah. I don't know how that works, but it did. And you're laughing at your own guy dying. That was your frickin' boss there, you know. Oh no! This wasn't something I wanted. This is a mini boss, to be honest, because the electric version of the Spartan guy. The Ice King. Which was Dante's Frieza. Oh my goodness. They're trying to kill me. That's the first time I've gotten hit by them. You make some weird sounds, dude. Ow. That hurt. Thank you. I was tired of this crap. And y'all may have noticed that from upgrading my breath abilities, that when I use a fire or electricity, it's a bit stronger than it was before. You can visibly tell the difference. Another one. No more over there. The game looked like it glitched out a little bit there for a second. I saw lines across the screen that should not have been there. Then again, that may just be me. Or the game playing tricks on me. I don't even know anymore. So that was all of y'all. Apparently. I thought there would have been more than that, but I guess not.